This is Dr. John B. Goodenough. He was a materials scientist and solid-state physicist. He lived between 1922 and 2023. He lived to be 100 years old. And at the age of 97, he became the oldest Nobel laureate in history.